Hi, I'm Mark Littell. I've been in the game a long time, ever since I was 18 years old. I think I'm over 50-something right now, but anyway, we're going to test the Nutty Buddy today and see if things really as mean and tough as we think it is. I'm one mean, tough guy, but I think this is tougher. Now, we got some help today. We got Masakoi Nagy over here. He's a trainer, but also he's the clip guy today because he's going to drop it. And then we got Lacey. She goes to Capital High School up here in Helena, Montana, and she's a sweet-looking little thing, and she's going to drop the ball in and see if this thing holds up to what we really think it is. Those hard baseballs, Lacey? Yeah, they're real hard. Okay, drop one in here, Lacey. Just drop one in. Okay, good. Yes, sir! We're going to do it! All right, we're ready. I think we got it thing centered in. Doesn't matter because this is one tough son of a gun. I'll tell you that. Let's go for it. We're going to see that this is his. And I'm not going to show you that I've got real cojones, but everything's for real. Okay, I'm not a transvestite. All right, here we go. Right there? Okay. Masa, what'd you say?
Wait a minute.
What?
Take one.
Oh, yeah. This is, by the way, this is going to be the only one. Take one. You got it. Here we go, Ramrod. Yeah, let's go. Ha! Ho! Yeah! All the way!
Oh, no way!
And it works! Yes, sir, folks, the Nutty Buddy, it really works. It's mean, it's tough, and it's right there for you every time.
I had my cup shattered by Jack Clark in 88 on a one-hopper, and it didn't feel too good. That was the old bikey cup. He split it right in half, and I wish I would have had that thing. It'll probably save me a little bit of pain. A direct blow usually puts you on your knees, and he didn't even flinch. So must be a way it disperses the hit that it doesn't, you don't feel it directly in the testicles.